Since a kid, Mask wanted to be a rapper. So he recorded the best music he could make. Since his father was murdered, he's decided to live on the edge. He builds a life, selling drugs, using women. His close friend believes he can help him make it in the music industry. But Mask has different intentions.
What the fuck is going on with you? God, fuck that!
Damn, bitch, all you had to do was keep the nigga there.
Need to have revenge.